Next up, we have Corey. By day, she is a writer who currently is revising her first novel. And she also writes our Pulpit Revolution monthly newsletter, which allows her to combine two of her greatest passions. She's a lifesaver for me, because I'm not a great writer, so she does that for me. She's amazing. By night, she is a stable fixture at the studio. I'm pretty sure she has put the most hours of practice into her routine for tonight. She started practicing, I think, the minute I mentioned the word recital. And she also is known as the most vocal on our PFR community, as one who updates us all with the latest on bedazzling from Pinterest, best shoes of the month, latest and greatest YouTube video, and crazy pole dance pictures. She started coming to our studio a year and a half ago when she drunkenly agreed to go to Pulpit's class with one of her husband's coworkers, despite extreme clumsiness and veining sensitive parts into the pole. She came home sweaty and grinning from ear to ear. She says it was the best drunken decision she's ever made for numerous reasons, including her fabulous new friends, not to mention her over 80 pounds of weight loss, 40 of which happened here.